Being a Christian as well as an ex-Muslim is the one secret that I'd love to just tell everyone, but at the same time, I don't, because I know what's going to happen if I come out. If my family ever found out, they'll disown me, and I've got threats upon my life about leaving Islam.
Who's threatened you?
My family.
And what have they said?
That they'll get my siblings to basically beat me up. I used to go to the mosque every day for a couple of hours just to learn about the religion and how to read Arabic and recite the Quran. But then, over the years, as a teenager, I started thinking, is this really what I believe? I feel that in Islam, it's a lot more strict when it comes to certain issues that I didn't quite fully agree with. If you don't do all the prayers, then you get threats about burning in hell. Getting baptized was one of my most amazing experiences I've ever had. Experience you can't forget. The thing that I do like about Islam was, for example, during Ramadan, the communities would come together to give each other food to break their fast with. At one of the local mosques back home, they sometimes feed people in the community, whether you're Muslim or non-Muslim. Eventually, I'd like to tell the whole world that I'm an ex-Muslim, but I have to find a way to do that appropriately.